the cutting of this ribbon, what we're saying is these doors will always be open for God's love to come to God's people. And this will be a place that is not a gift. Watch this now. It's not a gift to us. This building is a gift to God and to this community. We now open this building in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen.